Zawavari, Okoye, and I are on standby, but we need to know what we're dealing with before we follow you inside.
We will go in through the original entrance to the mound.
And riding a vibranium-free mechanical tram, so Claw cannot stop you.
Sounds like fun. Let's get this Sonic Psycho.
That's corrupted vibranium, isn't it?
It is, but somehow biological.
Claw has become the living embodiment of his machines.
Whoa, was that a dig at me? It felt like a dig at me.
Shush, Tony.
Ah, nice of the weather to come out for us.
I do appreciate the ambience. Let's go.
Kill them.
Kill them.
Guys? Very creeped out now.
The entrance to the tram.
I have an idea. Just stand your ground until I can get to you.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
out of the mold.
Thank you, adored one.
It's inside! No!
You'll find everything has gotten a lot bigger since you last heard from me.
What is that?
This is wonderful!
Is turning the mound into a bomb. It will wipe Wakanda off the face of the earth.
Get to the tram. From there, we will stop Claw.
Another barrier.
I do not have another way to get through it.
Against him.
The old I'm rubber, you're glue maneuver.
losing people!
Super friends come to play.
You should have learned your lesson, Claw. Wakanda does not fall to invaders. Ever.
Wakanda will fall the way it rose with vibranium.
Not if we have anything to say about it.
System back online.
And based on a quick diagnostic, the vibranium ore separator in the forge is also not functioning. You must go to both.
so much better in red.
This is the ore separator we're looking for.
Corrupted vibranium has clearly gotten inside. which is why no vibranium ore is being deposited into the minecars.
I will put it in maintenance mode, but you need to activate the release valves. The hydrometallurgy the machine uses should stress the corrupted vibranium enough to be destructible without issue.
Let's get to work.
Oh no, I can't let you do that.
Avengers, hurry! One of you needs to operate the machine from the base.
Thank you.
They made their choices.
Hello, Avenger. Ready for the new you? All right, fine. But you're going to come back. Hey there. Thanks.
Hey, good luck out there. Stay safe.
We have located another elite hive that's building adaptoids.
Let's pay the place a visit and take it offline.
You read my mind.
Uploading the entrance's coordinates to your HUD. Be careful. This is one of AIM's higher security hives. I've marked the Elite Hive's entry terminal on your HUD. Get me to that terminal.
We are not alone. We shall take them all down.
Elevator security. Remember, we are entering one of AIM's higher tier hive facilities. Location on your HUD. These enemies must be defeated.
Kurt!
have been defeated. Network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminal. You cannot let them. Beginning infiltration. I'm inside AIM's security system. That helps, thank you. Beginning infiltration. Beginning infiltration.
Just doing my job.
This hive boasts top-tier security, which is not surprising given its main purpose. An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
Bogies!
This will take but moments!
Every member of the elite team must be defeated. One of the agents is down. Another agent down. Another enemy defeated. The team are no longer a threat. On your HUD. These enemies must be defeated.
Try this off the side.
The enemies have been defeated.
Have you noticed any larger differences in our timelines? Besides the obvious.
So many. For one...
AIM has a set of turbines powering one of their emergency generators. Disable them. You need to access the terminal to reach the turbines. Destroy the turbines. Has sent forces to stop you. You disable the turbine.
One precision airstrike comes right up.
Excellent. Turbine destroyed. The adaptoids are concentrated on the final floor. Be ready. They represent the pinnacle of AIM synthoid technology. An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
Is that all you got?
Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
Time to disappear!
Good work. I will stay alert for any new elite hives that appear.